Hello everyone, today I am making dodak, which is a breakfast dish usually made with idli dosa batter. Very easy to make, it turns out extremely delicious. It's crispy on the outside and it's very soft inside. So let's have a look how to make dodak. To make dodak, heat iron kadai or iron tawa, add a teaspoon of ghee. If you want, you can use oil as well. Once the ghee is heated, then you need to add a teaspoon of mustard seeds and let it splutter. Now some even add curry leaves or red chili powder at this stage, but that's purely optional. Now pour in a ladle of idli dosa batter and just let it spread gently on its own. Once you pour in the batter, let it settle on its own, and then you will see on the sides there are small bubbles which appear. At this stage, reduce the heat and you put the lid on the kadai. Using ghee is the best because that actually gives a very nice crisp texture as compared to oil. Once you cover the dodak, make sure that the heat is low. You would have to cook about 3 to 4 minutes or until you will see the dodak has thickened and the top has almost dried up. Now gently flip it over and cook on the other side uncovered with medium heat. Cook the other side for about 3 to 4 minutes or until you see the base is also started to crisp. Now adding some more ghee is actually a bit of extra love. You can avoid if you wish to. And that's about it. Your dodak is ready. Here I'm just flipping to show you the texture on the other side, but you need not do all these gymnastics in the morning. So yeah, it's ready. That's it. It is done. You can dish out. You can have it straight away because it is crisp. You may want to have it plain as it is, or you can even have it with coconut chutney or even with gunpowder or with just plain butter, salted butter. It's up to you. Everything tastes good. I hope you like the recipe and the instructions on how to make dodak. If you do like it, let me know in the comment section below and give a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't.